Absolutely. I think that pathway perturbations underlie all diseases in one way or another.
Are these concepts of molecular pathway and transduction signals valid for non-oncologic drugs?
I think with Gleevec, we became more convinced that understanding the connection between disease and pathways and targets would benefit our ability to develop new drugs with high impact for patients.